the enemy within our country, Pennsylvania. He's talking about that he considers anyone who doesn't support him or who will not bend to his will an enemy of our country. It's a serious issue. He is saying that he would use the military to go after them. I believe so strongly that a second Trump term would be a huge risk for America and dangerous. Donald Trump is increasingly unstable and unhinged.